Just into the newsroom this morning, numbers from the federal government showing U.S. inflation reaching a 40-year high in June, up more than 9% from a year ago. That is the biggest 12-month increase since 1981. Some economists were hoping inflation might be reaching a peak soon. With gas prices somewhat down, though, they're saying this will likely mean another big interest rate hike by the Federal Reserve.